May you all be protected from the coronavirus.